Why did Grand Admiral Thrawn have one of his men be killed? In the Star Wars Thrawn comics, Thrawn and his fleet prepared a trap for Luke Skywalker in hyperspace to take the young Jedi alive. However, when the trap was sprung, Luke made some incredible maneuvers, dodging the traps and tractor beams from the Star Cruisers. After Luke escaped by jumping back into hyperspace, Grand Admiral Thrawn executed the lead tractor beam gunner right then and there for not adapting to the Jedi's maneuvers.